Hello everyone, welcome to the last Red video before the release of Red 2.0. This is the second part of my exhibition matches. Today we're going to be doing pair exhibition matches. We did the same thing for endurance battles, so why not the hell do it for exhibition matches? Anyway, we're going to be starting off with the bosses of CBS2. So we got Bison and Akuma, who wouldn't ever work with each other. And they're going to be squaring off against Geese, buttons will work, and Rugal, who also would not work together. Okay, so anyway, here we go.
Round one.
Well, Bison and Akuma are starting a bit of a rampage right here. Well, Rugal's down. And Geese is put down as well. Okay. Ooh, they're getting that deadly rave and get God pressed out of the deadly rave. That's how Geese is taken out.
What you like to call big damage?
You like to call big damage? Wow. 2-0 sweep by Bison. Well, Capcom sure did surprise me. Relax, you can't stop me, so why even try? I can think of a few reasons. Anyway. Next up, we got Saishu and Omega Rugal 95 versus, oh boy, no, there, Urien and Gil. There you go. Get this shit done.
Welcome right. To your death.
No chance.
You've got no chance. Oh wow. Okay. Massive damage. Our Rugal's down. And there goes Saishu.
I am your god.
Round two, fight.
Okay then. Oh, that was the first computer I've ever seen in a defense. Oh my god! Oh, here comes the resurrection. This is what Feudal is talking about. It doesn't even matter if Feudal's not even fighting that hard.
Your inferior vital fluids are tainting the ground. Clean it up.
Oh, silly Urien. Anyway, next up we've got Karai and Shredder versus Lord Zedd and Ivan Ooze. Goldar and Lip Syncer just because they choke Popo. Back where we started. Wow. Well, they got pretty far. They got pretty damn far.
May rivers run red. The sun dyed embers. A spell I shall cast. If my lines I remember.
Okay, I didn't even know that was a line. Anyway. We've got Alpha Shinakuma. Along with Evil Homer. Versus Omega Rugal 98. And Doodle Bob. This is a real pair, just letting you know. These are real characters inside the game. Oh my God. What the fuck? I didn't know that a Doodle Bob had a Hyper Viper. Wow, it's Doodle Bob that took that one. Yeah, Doodle Bob not only can create genocide cutters, but he can also do genocide cutters. Wow, even Krizzle had decided to have some fun. Wow. Repeat this after me. I'll never take on a god again. I'm not gonna do it, but you can do it. That's your call, though. Anyway, we've got Julie and Junie versus Chizuru and Maki. So we got the twin doll agents versus the Tagura sisters. And they're all miscolored. It's fun. Oh my god, look at that. Look at that damage. Well, I can clearly tell which one's which now. I can tell everybody apart. They could have just tried to keep their focus on Maki. Junie is just getting obliterated. Oh, they're trying to stick him in the corner. It's not gonna work though. And it simply just wasn't enough. Maki has such long fingers, it's disgusting. You do not seem to know what real power is. This is why you cannot defeat me. Alright. Well, ain't that a fucking surprise. Alright. Anyway, we got an interesting pair right here. Oh, bloody balls. We've got Pyron and Jetta. Alright, my apologies. I just did the wrong match by total mistake. We're still using Pyron and Jetta. However, it's not Sonobu and Jibatma. I do apologize for the cut there, but... the actual match is against Pine and Grant. Alright, sorry for the mistake. Wow, the irony. This honestly fits both characters, fits both sides. Anyway, these are two niche fighting games. You'll understand why I made that cut later. Wow. Of course, Kyron and Grant win. That kick, though. Did he use that grab to get through Grant Super? That's not fair, Jetta. Respect the attacks, bro. There you go. This is what you get when you cheat this fuck. Oh! Wow, and Kain got glitched. Oh, Kain finally took the damage. A wall like me can't be broken by fists of rage. Can they? I think they can. Anyway, next up we've got Movie Bison and Movie Akuma versus Shang Tsung and Shao Kahn. This is just a list of characters that would never ever work with each other, but are doing it anyway.
How pathetic.
Oh, Neo Geo sticks again. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Bloody Sweeper. Freeze him, Shang Tsung. Freeze him. Don't you just love Akuma's strategy right now? Get in my way again, and I shall snap your spine. I think he says that in the game. Anyway, now you're gonna know why I made that cut earlier, because next we got Kairi and Garuda. And now we get to use Sonobu and Jivama. So there you go. I used the wrong goddamn pair. Ooh, okay. I'm gonna use the stage for, Light Yagami, maybe? Oh, Kai and Garuda are pretty in a pretty good fight. Sonobu, stop! You're hurting my eyes. Oh, wait! Sonobu was using Ignis's force field thing. What the fuck? Yeah, in the fucked up match, I basically called Jabakma discount Krizzlin, and that was it. They really are clinging onto their life, so it wasn't enough. What? Why does Jivama have Suare? Why does he have him? Carl is putting up the force field. Wow, Kairi was in Excel mode. Kairi is charging his hand. Look at all this damage! Wow. They both mashed out jab.
I'm a Detroit shorty shit.
Yeah, this is totally used for Light Yagami. Wow, Kairi and Garuda are just getting pounded right now. Wow, they just got sucked into Jivama's super. Alright, would you be surprised if Sonobu and Jivama won the other match too?
Will you never learn, or must I show you more punishment?
Sinobu's such a stupid character. And again, Javatma is also a pretty stupid character, so really, who gives a shit? Anyway, next up we've got Orochi. We also have Mizuchi versus Clone Zero and Original Zero. It's the Battle of the Clones right here. Well, Originals and Clones. Alright, there's Ron showing up. That's the only reason you'll ever lose to Orochi is if he does that super. That's a trick out. Clone Zero is doing pretty good for himself. Orochi has so much health. Orochi has so much health. Okay. Listen carefully, pitiful children. Annihilation is approaching. They didn't spell annihilation right. Either that or I didn't spell annihilation right. Anyway, for the grand finale, we have... What? You're doing this pair again? But we already saw this pair. What are you doing? No. Don't be alarmed. Because they all went super. And we're finishing it off on Galactus' stage. My god. Oh wow, the pullback right there. God, Rukul has been impressive though. Wow, they are just assaulting God Ruler. Wow! Wow! Akuma knew. Akuma knew. He just knew. Wow. I will love me soon to be out of commission. Well, the Bugal just does what do what he did last time. Wow, the double team. Oh, Akuma's down. Let's see if God Bugal can do anything impressive. That is not a finest KO. No, not a finest KO. I swear to God, it's not. Wow. Akuma tried to go for Brain for Instant Demon, and it didn't work. Wow, Akuma is almost dead. Well, he got the demon. Alright, seems like we're gonna have Bison and Ruger. Or not. Dude, the deadly raid puts Geese and Rubel right back there. There you go. So regular forms, Bison and Akuma win. Super forms, Geese and Rubel win.
You don't have the courage to challenge me again, do you? Ha ha ha.
Anyway, there you go. So those were some more exhibition matches. This chunk was smaller than the last. Okay. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed some of these red matches. Hopefully you guys start, you know, if you can play the game, do little videos of your own. Send me stuff, crazy things that you find in the game. And needless to say, I will be working on Red 3.0. Just not today. Not today. I've got better things to do with my life. Anyway, I'll see you all next time. Only you can prevent forest fires.